One day you'll grow bigger than me, high as a mountain, tall as a tree. You find yourself.
When the L1 makes production in 2013, it will almost certainly be the most fuel-efficient car available, with a combined diesel fuel consumption of 1.38 litres per 100 kilometres, thanks to its frugal motor combo, feather-like weight of 380 kilograms, and an aerodynamic drag coefficient of just 0.195. And its dimensions are intriguing. The length of the L1, at 3,813mm, is still similar to that of a Volkswagen Fox, and its height of 1,143mm nearly matches that of a Lamborghini Murcielago, while the car's aerodynamically optimised width, 1,200mm, has no comparisons in the world of today's production cars. The key starting point for the design was body construction, and a core question was raised here. How would a car have to look and be built to consume as little energy as possible? The logical answer? Extremely aerodynamic and lightweight. Yet these objectives had to be achieved under a non-negotiable precondition, a maximum of safety. The approach taken was a narrow two-seater with a carbon fiber reinforced plastic body. The result is a revolution, and we greatly look forward to seeing the L1 on the roads.
Were fooling me.